So, it's like 5 in the fucking morning, and I'm here, Shawty's behind the camera, you know, and basically, we're about to hit some arms, we're gonna hit legs, but I'm gonna show y'all a clip. The other day, I hit legs with Bryson, and she was brutal, so. The SD card died halfway through because my dumb ass forgot to get a new SD card. And I knew I should have got one because I saw it was low storage for the past like 2 weeks. As y'all can see, she was pretty brutal, but about to hit arms with the girlfriend today, you know what I'm saying? So better get right. We'll put y'all through a workout. Let's go. Like, move your finger. Move your finger. But it's in my way where I can't see if you're recording or not. It's too fucking early to be working out right now, so I have to eat something, but I didn't want to eat my actual pre-workout meal, so Belvita breakfast bars. Not sponsored, but if y'all trying to throw me a code or some shit, let's make some shit work. Hit me up on IG. All right, so basically, just sitting here, just kind of warming up a little bit, just hitting normal bicep curls, squeezing at the top, bringing it all the way down. My girl's never worked out before, so trying to put her through some workouts, you know, trying to get her right, you know what I'm saying? And we have, like, going a little date night tonight, so we got to earn that shit. We're earning it right now. Gonna have a little cheat meal tonight, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to bring y'all to that, show y'all what I'm eating today, kind of. Not the whole day, but I'm going to show y'all what I'm eating tonight. Next workout, we're gonna go into just normal tricep extension, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go that horseshoe. I feel like I have baby ass arms, so my big goal this offseason is to get big ass shoulders and big ass arms, especially competing in men's physique, you know? Gotta be equal all around, you know? I think I have a pretty decent back and chest, but gotta get these little baby arms to grow, so. God damn. God damn, yo, so, got Shawty lifting right now, you know what I'm saying? She not really a gym girl, but we finna make her a gym girl, you know? Finna turn into like a little gym rat, a little mini me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, she sucks at recording, so I might have to take over a little bit. Goddamn. Fuck. So we're back at the dumbbell rack. Basically, we're kind of warmed up now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go hammer curls, kind of bringing it towards the chest a little bit every single time. And we're gonna superset that with dumbbell kickbacks, hit the triceps. Usually this is how I like to do my workouts. I'll do one bicep, one tricep, and then I'll go into my actual workout and just superset the fuck out of everything, which is what we're gonna do. And I'm kind of tired of talking. It's like 5 in the fucking morning right now. I have no energy at all. So what we're gonna do is just gonna roll a little montage, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put the girl in there, but she ain't gotta know that that I'm recording her, you know what I'm saying? So let's run it. So it's a quick, easy arm workout, you know. If you guys are in the DFW area, make sure y'all check out Absolute Recomp. I'm telling you, it's probably the best gym around this whole area, to be honest. I mean, there's like a couple gyms here and there, but it's like the mecca of bodybuilding right now. But about to go hit cardio. It's almost 7 in the morning now. About to go home, eat some food, and get back with y'all when we're at the apartment. You already know we rocking Unknown Breed. Got some young LA on. But yeah, we're back at my girl's crib now. We went back to my apartment and basically fell asleep for like 3 hours. It's now like 12. I already had my first meal. But yeah, we're about to head to the mall. I don't really have anything that I need to buy, but if I find some like shoes or some shit, you know, it's Black Friday weekend, so I might have to snag me some. But look at this little shit. Hey. I really don't fuck with bro like that. Honestly, like, I'm pretty sure he don't fuck with me. Pretty sure that's like my sleep paralysis demon. Shadow. Yeah. I don't like him. But yeah, basically, we're going to the mall. Probably gonna have my cheat meal somewhere around then. I already brought a meal with me. So I'm like a meal in, got another meal with me. Gonna get a cheat meal in today. And then I got two more meals. So, yeah, we trained arms and we did cardio. But I think I'm going to go do more cardio tonight just because I have check-ins tomorrow. So I want to make sure I'm not holding on to a lot of water weight. Basically, right, we're going to get all into it later on. But the plan is right now I'm going to lean out a bit, clean up my physique. And then we're going to go into a real big growing phase. You know, your boy's trying to get swole. Like I said, you know, we're going for that pro card. So, yeah, we'll see y'all in the car. Wait, you're actually done? You're not gonna finish that?
Should I force myself to finish it?
Yeah. Look at the dedication, y'all.
What?
You didn't even eat any of it.
Yeah, I did. It was full of orange chicken.
That's wild. Where are we going? Galleria. So we're going to the Galleria Mall, which is 45 minutes away. I'm probably not even gonna buy shit, but it's whatever.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck that was, but wild shawty in her natural habitat. Alright, we're in PacSun now. Literally not shit going on. Store makes no sense. It says buy one, get one free, and then buy one, get one 50% off, so peep the fit though. But yeah, I think we're gonna get some food after this. Not sure where we're going, but your boy's starving, so we're at Forever 21 right now. Hopefully y'all can hear me. She's looking for some jewelry. Honestly, this place is packed as fuck, so I might just throw like a little montage in there, because low-key, these cops were like looking at me weird, holding the camera and shit, and so does everybody else. And I don't want no damn old hag smashing my camera on the ground like in the Mewtwo videos. So if I vlog, wow, I can't speak. If I vlog, I vlog. If not, you guys might be watching a montage.
Jealous. You don't even exist to me.
But I have this like little stick thing that holds it. Should have brought that.
Why don't you flip the thing?
Because then I'm looking at it the whole time.
Oh, you're looking at yourself.
Yeah. But basically, we didn't find shit, which is kind of a good thing because we didn't spend any money at all. But now we're gonna get some good food. Hopefully, maybe bring the camera inside and show y'all what I'm eating. If not, I'm just gonna record on my phone. But back to the car, cover up the license plate. But yeah, oh shit. But yeah, oh, I do have the key. So yeah, guys, we're about to go find something to eat now. We're all the way in Dallas, which is probably about like 35, 40 minutes away from the crib. So probably gonna go on that side of town and then try to find something over there. But so far, hope y'all enjoying the video. I know it's just kind of like random shit, but you know, we're back on this YouTube grind. So let's get some food.
Does it do?
Goddamn. I'm not gonna record anything because I gotta enjoy some good food, but what are we talking to you? Yeah. All right. Now we're at fucking Cold Stone. Still recording on the iPhone, but come on, focus. Cold Stone. Last time I came here, I actually used to work at this Cold Stone like a long ass time ago, probably like 4 years ago or some shit. But last time we came here, I got to choose what we had. So this time,
I get to choose.
So hopefully it's not some fuck shit, because she said some like vanilla and Reese's. I like to go all out, especially like if I'm eating like a cheat meal, I go all out. But we're gonna get like a small, you know, just something slight. But all right, what'd you put in it?
Reese's peanut butter cups and Oreos. That's
all.
I rate it a 11 out of 10.
Total. Come on, give me right. All right. So me personally, I would have put a little bit more flavor in the ice cream. I wouldn't have went vanilla. I would have went like cake batter or cheesecake. And I'm like a brownie kind of guy, so I'd go brownies, I'd go Oreos, some graham crackers, maybe some marshmallows. But I'd give it like a cool like a 6 out of 10. 6 out of 10 is fine. Not a lot of flavor, you know? So yeah, 7 out of 10. Me personally, I wouldn't go out of my way to go get this, but a 7 out of 10 is cool. Alright, y'all. Finally back at the crib. You know, had a little cheat meal, had some dessert, and we got a package. So, better show y'all what's in here real fast before we end off the video. You know, got the welcome pain shirts. Shout out to Nigel. There's only one thing we gotta do now. Gotta try them on. Alright, y'all, so that's gonna conclude today's video. I know, just a little vlog, kind of just a whole bunch of random shit, but
I'm telling y'all, I'm back on the YouTube shit for real. Like, trust that. Next video, you know, I'm gonna work out with a couple different guys and shit. You know, I'm gonna get mic'd up for y'all. You know what I'm saying? So, trust me on this one. I'm back on the YouTube shit for good. Guys, hold me accountable to it. If you guys aren't following Instagram, _okayalex_. Same thing with the TikTok. I'm gonna tag both of them in the bottom. So make sure y'all like this video. Comment, let me know what y'all wanna see next, you know? If you aren't subscribed, you fucking up already. Make sure you subscribe. Put the notifications on too, because I'm telling you, hopefully I'm finna post every single Sunday from now on. Hopefully. But yeah, guys, I appreciate all the support y'all been giving me on all my socials. I love y'all, and thank you for staying until the end. Let's get it.